I spared you the table saw footage, but I had some scrap pieces, oh, usually nothing more than an inch wide, of some oak, and I cut them into approximately a little more than a quarter inch thick strips. So these are going to be the sides of the birdhouse. Now you cut those strips for the sides to 10 inches. I've set up a stop block, so it's very simple. I need a bunch of these. For a clean out. And one final touch for this round birdhouse. We need the roof.